Hi, hello everyone. Welcome to AstroVet Valentine's Day prediction. First up, Aries. Your sign lord Mars and your relationship lord Venus are well placed in the transit, bringing joy and happiness in relationship. Those who are in relationship, this Valentine's Day is going to bring positive result. However, be watchful about the verbal duel, which may spoil your relationship to some extent. Do not let your emotions to spoil your romance and enjoy the closeness and togetherness. Love life for the singles would be promising, but without getting any serious results. Taurus, your sign lord Venus is not well placed. Moreover, the house of relationship is occupied by Jupiter. This is the period where you should keep low profile. Make sure you do not promise things which you cannot do. This will create a void in the lovely relationship and spoil it. To make your romantic life more interesting, surprise your dear one with unexpected gifts. Next upon is Gemini. Your sign lord Mercury goes to uncomfortable placement and more, so your relationship planet Jupiter. However, Venus, the natural significator of romance, comes as a savior to make your romantic life bright. Romance would be full of happiness and blissful with the blessings of strongly placed Venus. But do not have high expectation from your significant other. You will be disappointed. Cancer. Your relationship lord Saturn is well placed in the sixth house along with pleasure planet Venus. You can expect lot of fun, bliss and happiness from these planets. This is the time to understand each other and take a vow to help each other at the time of the crisis. As Saturn is predominantly influencing the love life, you may feel bored at times in the relationship. However, instead of losing heart, make sure you use this chance to strengthen the bond. Coming up is Leo. Your relationship lord Saturn is well placed in the fifth house of romance along with pleasure planet Venus. You will have many interesting romantic events happening because of this alignment of planets. You will relish the special moments in your life. More surprises and unexpected gifts will make these moments more lively. Virgo, your sign lord Mercury is well placed in the house of romance. More emotional connect could happen now. This is the time to understand each other's need and develop good chemistry. Positive reflection on love life is very likely and you will experience spring of romance. Open conversation will help both of you to get closer. This is the best time to convey your feelings in new ways. Libra, your sign lord Venus is along with Saturn in the sign Sagittarius, make you enjoy a romantic company. Short trip to a scenic place will help to enjoy your romance and love life to the best. This will increase the bond and attachment with each other. Give up the habits that are distracting your love path and strengthen your relationship. Scorpio, your romance lord Jupiter occupies your sign Scorpio. This will increase the trust between the couple, increasing the bond. Promise of pleasure trip is in the cards, giving opportunity to prove your love and cement the bonding. Beware of ego clashes that can ruin the mood and fun. Stay away from any unwanted arguments and talks. This is the right time to put all your efforts to build trust in relationship. Sagittarius, Venus and Saturn are there in your sign. Beware in love, someone might try to tarnish your image because of jealousy or to take revenge. Do not let third person influence your love life. Avoid rude and impulsive behavior and do not hesitate to apologize for the improper act. However, the planets are strong, so you will get good support from your partner and enjoy your love life. Capricorn, Saturn, your sign lord, is in the 12th house along with Venus. Having trust and confidence will save this lovely bond. Rash and rude behavior unintentionally hurt the feeling of the partner. Keep in mind that working under momentarily impulses and indulgence in physical pleasure will not only bring lust in relationship but also ruin it. Don't indulge yourself in something improper, otherwise it could put your budding romance in jeopardy. Therefore, restrain yourself to save love life. Aquarius, your sign lord Saturn and Venus are in the 11th house. Enjoy love life. If possible, plan a nice pleasure trip with partner whose charming beauty might mesmerize you. You need to plan these kinds of meetings to save it from boredom. Remember, love is not by oneself alone, but a given expression between the lover and beloved. Each other's company would bring unlimited joy besides cementing the bond. Pisces, your sign lord Jupiter is in the 9th house. Indications of meeting the friend whom you love more than heart and soul are high on the card. However, there are chances that you might fail to express your true feelings. Better to keep your poise and try to convey to enjoy the love ride. Those who are already in love, this is the right time to exchange gifts and hearts to increase the bond. And that's a wrap on the predictions. Wishing all the lovely couples out there a happy Valentine's. Have a great day ahead and don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more exciting videos.